Today, we are going to learn about recovering missing sheet tabs in Microsoft Excel. If you ever find that the sheet tabs are missing from the bottom left corner of your Microsoft Excel window, then here are some few causes and solutions. The first cause could be the restore window. This problem sometimes happens after you unhook your workbook from Excel window by clicking on the restore button and then unintentionally move the window beneath the status bar. Maximize your workbook window to resolve the issue. The second cause of missing sheet tabs could be a huge horizontal scroll bar. If you widen the horizontal scroll bar at the bottom of your worksheet, then you may unintentionally hide some or all of your sheet tabs. If this happens, then point your mouse pointer to the left of the scroll bar, and when your pointer changes to the double-headed arrow, drag it to the right until you see the sheet tabs. The third cause could be that you have already hide some of your worksheets, and you forget about them. To unhide a worksheet, right-click on a visible tab on the worksheet, and then click Unhide. In the Unhide dialog box, click the sheet that you want to unhide, and then click the OK button. Finally, the last possible cause of missing sheet tabs could be that the Show Sheet Tabs option is turned off. To check, either the option is turned on or off, click the Office button, and then click Excel Options. In the Advanced category, under the Display Options for Workbook, look at the Show Sheet Tabs checkbox. If it is cleared, then make a check mark, and then hit OK. Your sheet tabs will be back at the right position. Hope you may have learned something new and interesting. Do subscribe to our channel for more.